Hey everybody, it's Amber Carnes from bodypositiveyoga.com, and if I could only teach you one move, one yoga move, it would be Warrior 3, Virabhadrasana 3. So this pose is great for building strength. It really works the whole lower body, the core, the arms, the shoulders. It's also asymmetrical, so it challenges your balance and your proprioception, your sense of where your body is in space. It has all kinds of benefits from head to toe. So let's take a look at Warrior 3. Okay, so the first thing you want to do is really get your lower body solid and make sure that you can find the shape of the pose, and then you'll work on the upper body. So get a chair, put it on your yoga mat so it's not going to go anywhere. Go ahead and step your right foot into the middle of the chair and bring your hands down to the chair. Then what you're gonna do is take your left toes behind you and just rest them on the mat for a moment. Really get a good grip on the chair. Make sure your hips are square, so we don't want the hips splaying out to the side when you start to lift the leg. And then when you're ready, you can go ahead and start to come forward and lift the leg. So I'm just bending my elbows, but I'm still keeping my hands on the chair. Really lift the leg high. You wanna keep it straight. Point out through the ball of the foot. Don't let your hip come out to the side. Think about rolling that left hip down and really engage through the standing leg. So spread the toes wide, lift the kneecap, squeeze your butt, and squeeze the shoulder blades together on the back. Draw your navel toward your spine to help hold that leg up. That's the first step. All right, so once you've found the shape of the pose, then we're gonna go ahead and incorporate the arms. So you can always work with the chair and stay there, or you can come to your mat, take the chair off, and start to work with your balance. So really press down through the standing foot and bring the other foot behind you, just like we did with the chair. And I like to have hands at heart center. It kind of keeps everything contained and you're not sort of flailing around in space. So start to cantilever forward, bend your knee, and press out through the ball of the foot on the lifted leg again. And as you come forward, think about rolling that left hip down, that lifted hip, so you can keep your sacrum parallel with the floor. Then you can do a number of things with your arms. You can either keep your hands here at heart center, really work on your balance, find a spot to stare at on the floor. You can bring your arms behind you like wings and work on that. Or you can bring your arms out in front and keep your hands shoulder distance apart. Thanks for exploring Warrior 3 with me. So if you'd like to learn more, go to bodypositiveyoga.com and see you on the internet.